This is Muggsy Bogues. I have a basketball drill that can help your skills and you can do it right at home. It's called the ball bouncing drill. It helps your core, your ankles, as well as your knees. In order to do it, we have to lift one leg up, all right? Dribble the basketball. As you notice, I have my head up. I'm dribbling with my fingertips and I'm keeping the ball outside of my toe line. All right, the ball is going straight up, straight down with the bouncing. What we do on the right side, we must do on the left side. So I have that right leg up now, ball down, working on that core, balance, look at the dribble. Straight down, head is up, that way I got total control of this basketball. You do this at home, and I definitely will notice that it will help your basketball game. All the best.